Hello and welcome back to Perihelion for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in Watchtower. We're basically still just entering the place, I think. I don't know how big this is. They said it was 17 floors. I doubt we have to go in all of them. You can see a hollow gate here. That's a network detector. You cannot reach the network. Oh. Oh, the network's not here, it's ahead and to the right. I was sensing it through the wall or something like that. Oh, that's weird. This passage looks even a bit more narrow than the others in this place. A message on the wall reads, "Caution, separated territory." What does separated territory mean? I don't know. See what's through here. You're in a little chamber of some scientists. Alright, well, there's nobody here to talk. There's something here, though. That means there's something on the ground. When it... Yeah. It's telling you it's ahead, and now it's just... Yeah, you know, it's here. Oh, there's a helmet. Elite combat helmet. Awesome. An interrupter... plug. Hey, there are no items. Well, that's definitely interesting. Desert Hood. It's gotta be better than the Desert Hood. Stats, you have to analyze it. 2.30 kilograms, speed factor 80%. Minimal required values, perception of 50. Psionic, knight, mercenary, and assassin can use it, so... My first four characters. This guy can't use it. Figures. Secondary value modifiers. Yeah, all that stuff. I just want to look. I'm gonna give it to Runeclaw. So that's the weight. Speed factor is 80%. Physical defense and protection 5 and 15. It's gotta be better than the other. Done. Alright, so I got this helmet. Alright, so let's see what he has now. Depending on what screen you are, those icons move. That's why that's what gets me messed up. So the speed factor there is 60%. Physical protection 5, and there is no physical defense. I think so we're gonna replace a helmet. I don't know if you can ever sell things. Okay, so now the helmet's in there. The backpack. Let's put it there, selected. That should help. Gonna look at something again. The other thing doesn't have a lot of stats. The other helmet. Yeah, so we've got physical protection and physical defense. The other one just had physical protection 5. And I guess physical defense was 0. So that's an improvement. Alright, let's analyze that other thing. Oh, we can put that back. Right, this is an interrupter plug. I'm not sure if we're going to find out anything useful about this or know what it does. Ah! Not analyze you, just analyze. Okay, it's got a speed factor of 45%. As if you're going to use it in battle or in some way. That's... oh. Okay. We have no idea. I mean, I don't know if it's... it's not a weapon, so... well, that's cool. The scientists didn't mind we took their stuff. I guess those skinny scientists go through the narrow passage. The big crack on this wall surely was done by an explosion. You're in a bigger hall with a few strange control panels. I am, huh? I think this goes back. This is the way we came in, I believe. There's these hollow gates. That one worked. I don't know if we want to go through that just yet. Is this the narrow hall with the scientist? Yes. Continue this way then. Oh, the interrupter plug, right. There's these traps we gotta watch out for. So I need to put that back. Who has it? I forgot. Someone with psi powers has to use it. Ah, there it is. Alright, it's the selected item. So maybe it'll work for... Maybe we have to have that out to detect these traps. Before anything else happens. Right. So I believe it's the last time we'll see the blank screen. Because we saved over all of them. Just in case we die horribly into some random combat or something. A cold draft sneaks out from this dark, shadowy tunnel. Now, if they mean that tunnel or this tunnel. You're in the central hall of emergency tunnels. A ladder. Huh. Another ladder. These ladders. They all go to a different place, I guess. There's another one. Banged into the back wall. There's a ladder right here. Finish exploring this section, though. You see a small trail of clotted blood on the wall. You wondering if this is something we need to look at further, you know? You're in a hollow gate hall. It looks quite deserted. Indeed it does. You're in front of a hollow gate which appears to be not fully ready. The dark pit on the floor must be an open hollow gate service chamber. There's a dark pit on the floor. That means we might die. Fall down a pit. Let me just save the game before anything like that happens. The hollow gate seems to be out of order. Or this hollow gate seems to be out of order. Okay, we can't even go in there. That's it, right? Alright, we've got a lot of ladders and a broken hollow gate, so we're going to be taking the ladders. There's still the other hollow gate in the other area, which, I guess I'll go there last. Alright, this is the clotted blood. Oops. Gate hall. Well, the ladders are back this way. Alright, here's the first ladder. Going up or down, I'm not sure which. This ladder leads to emergency tunnel number 5. You feel nauseous after that smell in the emergency tunnel. I do, huh? The tunnel we came out of, or this tunnel? You have the uneasy feeling that something is watching you. Are we getting into combat soon? Plaque reads, warning, automatic semi-intelligent security units. Semi-intelligent? Why are they only semi-intelligent? I'm probably gonna get in a fight with security units, so... Door. This door will not open so easily. We need to switch to the card. Who's got that card? There we go. Oh, he took the side. I didn't mean to do that. Class A. I think it's Class A. Class A sounds better. It still won't open. Oh, use. I have to go use to select. Oh! Nothing happens. something else or just leave. We can't upload our permission file here. I'm pretty sure no one else has anything good. I doubt the interrupter plug. Oh, worth a try. Nope. Oh, wrong screen. I guess we have to leave here. Because we can't get in. Fie on you. Suddenly, what? A red scanner? It says suddenly I'm being traced by a red scanner or something. A red scanner beam. And after a few moments, it turns to green, then fades out. Is the door open now? Ah, excellent. I've got an organism detector thingy. What's object? Not an organism. Alright. Some larger devices are lying here on the dusty floor. Cool. Oh, we've got a holo scan device. Who would have thought we'd find something like that, huh? Alright, so it's just that. Let's analyze it. It's too bad it doesn't really tell us what these things do. Minimal required value is dexterity of 50. Kilograms? Huh, this thing's kinda heavy, huh? Alright, maybe that's to fix the teleporters? You have not enough dexterity to operate that item. I hit that by mistake. I meant to go to equipment, so that's good to know. He should give it to somebody else who can use it. What if we don't have a good enough dexterity among anyone? Wouldn't that stink? Okay. Killdozer, but he having trouble carrying this stuff. Let's give it to Epsilon. He has pretty good dexterity. Actually, of any of us, he has the best dexterity. It's settled. He's got it. All 11 kilograms of it. Alright, let's take our trap detector. Psy detector trap thingy. Back out. And that's it. Let's save, because we've accomplished something. I think I want 13. Oh, I thought it was something. I just put my mouse over it. I thought the thing was activating or something. Semi-intelligent. Yeah, well, I've gone in these places. So, I guess we're done in here. Oh, wait, am I going back? Yeah, it's the way back, isn't it? I wonder what's watching us. I guess. Oh, I like that effect. I did notice it the first time. So what? This was. What does it say? I think it was Tunnel 5 or something it said, right? Or was it a letter? I watched the video back. Okay. This, oh, yeah, number 4. This ladder leads to emergency tunnel number 4. What the hell? As you climb into the emergency tunnel, you hear a high-pitched, piercing sound. But it's too late. You walk straight forward into a deadly trap of devastating psi energy and high-voltage wires. Well, what about this thing? Oh. And we're dead. So Tunnel 4 is very bad. Maybe I use the thing right in front of it. Alright, this is where we just picked up those things. Not selected, is that why I died? I thought I selected that thing again. Maybe that's what happened. That's what I did, though. Nothing special happens at all. The detector threateningly screams in front of this emergency ladder. Alright. So it's trapped. It can't disarm the traps. Looks like. Just in case it can, I'm gonna try. Okay, the device is detected. Nah, we just die. We die. Alright, so we're not going in there, at least not yet. Backing up. Oh, we don't have the thing. Oh, it says selected item. Oh, you have no selected item. It says the psi detector unit is here. That's so funny. That's some kind of bug. It's here, yet the text says it's here, but it's not there. It should be there, because I saved with it like that, so you have to keep that in mind. I guess it doesn't, when you load up a save, you have to reselect the item. Now it's there. It's not gonna scream yet, it's doing its thing. This ladder leads to emergency tunnel number 3. Something's disturbing your detector. It's unable to give clear signals. That just makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Join me back for next time when we explore emergency tunnel number 3? I think it's 3. With a disturbed detector in hand. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.